They looked at the table.
Ilang itutukan ang lamisa.
They refused. They said no.
Di ni kakawa nana.
We are not going to eat the food.
Di ni mukawa nana.
We will not eat the food.
Di ni mukawa nana pagkauna. Thanks for your son.
Oh. I need to tell you. And listen. Follow me.
Sunda sunda ni yung story.
You see, when they came into captivity,
pagkabihag yun nila.
Nebuchadnezzar wanted to change their appetite,
ilang gustong usbon ang ilang utok,
the language,
ang pinulungan,
culture,
ang kultura,
names,
ang mga ngalan, Diyosap.
He wanted them to look like Hebrew boys.
Dili nila gustong padumdumon na Hudiyo mo.
When I was reading about this passage,
samtang nagbasa ko ni ining maong kaagi,
when they were the names were changed,
sa pag-usap yun sa ilang alam,
the boys never made any noise. They kept quiet.
Sila nagsaba, naghinumra,
because names never touched their beliefs.